In this video tour, I'll show you American Highway toilet area. You see, it said no trucks in rest area, but they do have parking here. Lots of park, place to park along the highway. We're in Arizona. Let's check this area. It's like park. If in your country you want to use toilet, the bus driver stops on the highway or whatever it's called over there, and everybody urinate in front of the bus, right? Or not? This thing is called Joshua Tree. It looks like Star Wars character. What's his name? That looks like bear. Very spiky. Very spiky. There you go. If you are tired, you can sleep here. Nobody will harass you in front of the toilet. This little loop, unpaved. It said RV parking. RV is recreational vehicle, home on the wheels. So you park it here. And this is what Arizona desert looks like. This is it. Arizona desert. Let's follow that car. Let's study the sign. The sign said Miller's Rest Area, Department of Highways. Has a little Stonehenge over here. It's not Arizona, it's Nevada. Nevada. And there is a park area with green lawn. Here's a little feedback solicitation. Let's check this park. So it's as green as your Liverpool soccer field. Here is the picnic table. Here is the one with the awning roof. That brick facility is toilet, restroom area. Here is water. Let's see if it's drinkable or not. Fresh water. That's awesome. And this park said no animals, but they have dog park across the street here. This is park for dogs with pine cones. And this is one of those recreational vehicles, Mercedes or something, or Dodge. And this dog park has dog bag dispenser. Looks like it's empty. So you dump your dog shit here. Also, they have a very interesting facility here, which is sewage dump. Here's the American truck. Here is one more park. So the sewage dump, you can dump all your tank filled over here from your recreational vehicle right into the ground. And also you can refill your car with fresh water. Looks like for free, they don't charge for this. This park has picnic table and barbecue pit over there. Let's read what it says. Something to do with mining operation. And over there in distance looks like mining operation actually. Here is that barbecue pit. Nobody is using it. You can throw your steak on it. More recreational vehicles over there. Another parking lot. So that's how a toilet stop looks like. Pretty impressive, in the middle of nowhere. And the rest areas, usually every 1 hour on the freeway. Let's check this alone again. This guy has tricycle and truck as well. This is the toilets. Somebody's cleaning it. These boulders, different kind of rock, red, gray, black, volcanic. Looks like volcanic, very porous. This one looks like sedimentary, made of sand. This one looks, who knows, purple rock. This one like layers. Yeah. I'm trying to show and I don't aim the camera. This rock has some kind of interesting. No, it's not layers, it's just paint probably. Okay. It was a video tour of American toilet area along the highway. I would say it's pretty impressive. Alright, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video tour. Half done. Nevada. It looks like military museum. This place has a lot of casarms. Torpedo, probably. Rocket. Awesome rubber. This place is crazy awesome. Is this submarine? There is more equipment, part of helicopter. It's awesome. This. Who knows? Half done. biggest flag in America. Bigger than a White House, probably. Nevada. In this video, I'll show you another roadside toilet stop. This one has a river. It doesn't mean you have to go into the river. It's just a nice touch to the scenery. And it's over there with the picnic bench. Alright, let's check it out. Trim grass, flags, there's a picnic area. It has clean grill. Absolutely immaculate. Trash can, bench, table, roof, little walkway. Recreational vehicles. These two picnic tables don't have the awning canopy. You can fix it. There you go. One side is right. This one has ATV vehicle in the bed of the truck and trailer, sweeper, whatever the fuck they're called. Here is the restroom. Sheep Creek, Idaho. Vending machine. There's somebody's house. No camping. The limit, the state of 16 hours, I guess. I don't see the designated pet area, but there is some kind of marker. Okay. There's the roadside toilet, civilized way. One more barbecue pit or grill. What an awesome pine trees. What's this tree? Okay, it was tour of the rest stop in Idaho. Another beautiful roadside toilet facility, rest area, huge bench, little bit of history. Little bit of gratitude to that local population. Nothing here. This is the area for the RVs and big rig trucks. This is actual toilet. Restroom. Nice landscape. Let's check the picnic area. Looks like there is 4 picnic tables, but no barbecue pits, no grills. Here's a little river, dry. Picture perfect Christmas trees. Boulders. Parking area. No electric meter. Okay, this was a tour of highway rest stop.